शो दैट द लाइन y इज इक्वल टू x प्लस रूट 7 टचेज द हाइपरबोला एंड द इक्वेशन ऑफ द हाइपरबोला इज 9x स्क्वायर माइनस 16y स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू 44. नाउ गिवन इक्वेशन ऑफ हाइपरबोला is 9x square minus 16y square is equal to 144. To this now, what we can write it? 9 upon 144x square minus 16 upon 144y square 144 upon 144. So we are having x square upon 16 minus y square upon 9 is equal to 1. A square is equal to 16 and b square is equal to 9. Comparing with x square upon a square minus y square upon b square is equal to 1. Now, line, given line, equation of given line is y is equal to x plus root 7. Slope of line m is equal to 1. Comparing with y is equal to mx plus c. The given line will touch the hyperbola if c square is equal to a square m square minus b square. Only this is the condition. And one more thing, here slope of the line m is equal to 1 and we are also required c, and c is equal to root 7. Okay, so both the things we are having now. Now, root 7 whole square is equal to a square, 16 times 1 minus 9. Okay, so we are having c is equal to root 7. A square is equal to 16 and b square is equal to 9. Okay. So, what we are having? Now, we are having 7 is equal to 16 minus 9 or 7 is equal to 7. Hence proved. So, we have proved that the line will only touch the parabola.